Hello, you beautiful people. Feet here. Back with some more T-Rilly really action. This is going to be part two of Into the Realm of Eternal Darkness. Yeah, I'd made a bit of a start on this. Made some kind of progress. And I think I was left up with a pretty tricky timed run. Which, we'll see how we go with that. Anyways, yeah, let's get into it, eh? How do I turn that last one off, then? Crap. All right. I think I saved. Yeah. Man, this is tricky. Ah, missed it. Gotta do it all in one go, but how do I turn off? How do I turn off the actual fire on the last bit? Maybe there's a lever here or something? Nope. I mean, there's got to be a way to turn it off. Alright, I think we better look elsewhere. I think this is where we came in. Yeah, been here before. That lever open this door. I don't get why one of the flames just doesn't go out. save here. Come on, man. Honestly, don't get this. I'm going to look at a walkthrough, because this is... a walkthrough for it yet? No. Right, I'll see YouTube then. Shut up. Yeah, checking out Steven's walkthrough. Once he has it done. Let's see if we can find a timestamp. Yeah, I've got the tomb key. Oh, bar. Okay, yeah, here we go. Let's speed up a little. Oh, okay. I completely missed that. What the hell? I'm blind. Okay. Cheers, Stephen. Ah, crap. Well, how far? You can actually do it. Thank you. Ah, no. No. Bugger. I actually died. Huh. I ain't got much health, to be fair. God damn it. Man, this time run is brutal. There we go. Done. Ah, thank fuck for that. Hope this ain't time too. It was signed. Right, how are we going to traverse this? Okay. Case. I should be able to traverse that, shouldn't I? Maybe. There we go. Even managed to dodge a boulder on the way. probably would have made that without grabbing, but... Boulders. Huh? What? Okay, we gotta go back. Alright, I think we go back to the house now. I think I know where that gold bar goes. It's on the ground floor of the mansion anyway. Here we are. Pretty sure it goes here. Yeah. Ooh, all kinds of goodies. Pick them all up. Oh, hello. She's looking at the fireplace again. Let's turn the fire off then. See if there's any leaves about. I mean, can I just walk past? I can. Yeah, how's it going, FFFan? There's no way to get into the water. Ah. crap. Oh wow, another. Nah, this isn't gonna work. Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah, I went to watch Oppenheimer the other night. It was a pretty good movie, actually. Yeah, very true, very true. Interesting. And there's got to be an air pocket nearby, because this is a lot to do in one breath. Nah, but what am I supposed to do next? There's a lot to do in one breath, to be fair. Not allowed to do stuff like that. Gotta be this way. Maybe I'm not expected to do this in one breath. Try pulling this lever again. Oh, go. Oh yeah, two cities, yeah. They rebuilt though, they rebuilt. That's the thing. No matter what happens, there's always a chance to rebuild. Am I missing something here? Try this one again. That door does not want to open. That's blocked off now. Come on. I don't think that leaving these pulling. Maybe it does. That lever does need to be the way it is. Go grab some air. Hey, happy Friday, Nut Mama. How's it going? I suppose so. That's what I need. What is going on here? Let's change things for the worse. Why is that closed? And that's just worse. What? Alright, let's check this out. I imagine the answer is pretty obvious, but this one seems to like be the only one that changed anything. Ah, we got it. Yeah, okay. That's it. Oh, let's get back out before I die. I don't have to do this again. Ah, oh, yeah, here we go. Good-o. I didn't save. Right, yeah, just pull this lever. What? Why am I playing with a keyboard? I'm not. I can't remember what I did now. I'm playing with a controller. And this does have controller support. Because it's just personal preference, really. Oh, back to the follow, Jeff, Starships. Save, eh? Oh, okay. I suppose I better heal up, really. He's a small. Alright, where was it? Is it here? Nah. The other side, I think. Yeah, here it is. Oh, goody, we've got a maze. It's following my nose. It's been known to lead me astray sometimes, but you know. Oh, okay. Good to know. Dead end. I think I've just gone round in the circle there. Maybe what I want isn't this way. I don't think it's timed because he's put like a timer symbol on most of the levers. Okay, yeah, I know where that is. That one? Try this one. Yeah, it's here. This is the one. What key do we pick up? Basement key. Could this be the end of the level? I'm just gonna find my way out now. Hey Rom, how's it going? Just finished work. Oh, nice, nice. Oh, I've got work a bit later, but not for a few hours. Look at all this gold. That was rich. This is the end of the level. It's looking pretty end levelly. Yeah. There we go.